smolders of zinc. Diamond ring man is gonna hide it out, I think. Chimpanzees and a couple of sack fish around. Superman gloves are always nice and polite.
Thank you. fishing fun. When I go fishing, I use my gun.
Yeah, that's right.
Float some stale bread on the surface, then wait in a few minutes, fish will come get your bait. When you see them, don't hesitate. Take aim and fire with your old 38. I came back to my shack, a bucket of fish. Fish filled with lead is a damn tasty dish. I cook them up in a pan over a fire. I told you I shit what I eat, and I ain't a liar. Float some stale bread on the surface, then wait in a few minutes, the fish will come get your bait. When you see him, don't hesitate. Take aim and fire with your old 38. Float some stale bread on the surface, then wait. In a few minutes, the fish will come get your bait. When you see him, don't hesitate. Take aim and fire with your old 38. I was born to fail, to end up in jail, to be fired from my job, and be a poor slob. I was born to drink, not born to think. Born to waste my life, to be stabbed with a knife. I was born to be dumb, scum, to cry in my beer, to be kicked in the rear. I was born to die, to be punched in the eye. I was born by mistake, to be drowned in a lake. This is a choice that no man should have to make, and I hope you'll never have to for your own sake. But one time when my welfare check was all spent, and I was down to my last 20 cents, my gun or my beer, the pawn shop is near. If I pawn my damn gun, I could buy me some rum. My gun or my beer, it's just what I fear. Sell off my gun so as I can get drunk. When I get some money back in my pocket, I'll get my gun back out of hock. And I promise it'll never happen again. A man shouldn't have to choose between his only two friends. My gun or my beer, the pawn shop is near. If I pawn my damn gun, I could buy me some rum. My gun or my beer, it is just what I fear. I sell off my gun so as I can get drunk. My gun or my beer, it is just what I fear. Sell off my gun so as I can get drunk. My gun or my beer, the pawn shop is near. If I pawn my damn gun, I could buy me some rum. Thank you.
out of sight into another dimension. I could smell the black mold everywhere. It was even on the moon. And then I was walking through the yard. I found a little popsicle stick and I said hello to it. It was a wonderfully cute day, 2 a.m. Walking around in the graveyard, licking the lichens off of the words on the stones. There was a little stream out back, some quarter mile into the woods. I had a few poker chips left from last night's dinner in my pocket. I threw them to the ducks that were in the little river there. And then the amoebas began to sing. It was wonderful. It was like, except more like a church choir that had been killed by an avalanche. Myself all over with the purple one. It was better than eating candles, man. And I had this little shortwave radio in my pocket too. And I could hear Radio Zaire. And it was so wonderful. They were broadcasting. It was like actually, what do they call those things? I forgot what it's called, but anyway, they were broadcasting against some other broadcast. You'd see the United States was trying to give them like some kind of Catholic doctrine. They didn't agree, and so they were blasting the hell out of it with these radio waves. You know, radio waves, they taste pretty neat. Like, it's like electric water, man, but crispy. We take a spoonful of that stuff, man, you'll never be the same again. It's crazier than wasabi on your cornflakes. And I loved it. It was fucking tasty. I like my hair too. That's why I pulled it all out.
Thank you. Thank you. a big toupee, road to nowhere, love is death, mangled spine on my breath, digging graves, singing things I don't belong. I don't like spring, cause it's too short. It ought to be 5 miles tall, 38 pounds, wall to wall. Then I could smoke loads of crack and paint my skull like a smokestack. Rainy day! Here to stay! Bought my foot! A big toupee! Granite blocks at every meal. I'd rather dine on a fishing reel. I like disease all in my milk. Serve me, please, some more fried silk. Please don't hit me again. I've lost too much blood. I need to be smashed in the head. Please don't hit me again. Beat me with a retard! Chain me to a retard! Chain me to the president! Fuck the CIA in the ass! Teddy bears in my lunchbox. Lincoln Logs gave me smallpox. Barbie dolls barbecued with G.I. Joes in the nude. Rainy day, here to stay. Bought my foot a big toupee. You're all peasants. Don't complain when they cut you off and eat your brain. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get fucking real. Your paranoia has no appeal. Kill your brains with television. Lobotomies with no incision. You're so bland and stupid too, with your PhD in logic stew. Please don't hit me again. I've lost too much blood. I need to be smashed in the head. Please don't hit me again. Beat me with reality. Chain me to reality. Chain me to a rationalist. Plutocracy is fucking the world in half. Rainy day! Here to stay! On my foot! A big toupee! Oh, chickens!
Johnny is trying to pronounce his teeth. He forgot his Christmas wreath. He put it underneath the seat. Everybody's confused, running away, getting heads chopped off. Where's my nose? Over there. Do we have a slice of pizza? The kind with shredded wheat on top? That stuff tastes good. Especially when you're starving to death and your stomach is falling out of your navel. A bridge fell down on my head. It felt good. I gave it $5. Then I requested a copy of the National Enquirer from a guy named Tooth. The guy who played Booger on Revenge. Revenge of the Nerds. Remember that guy? I saw him on TV one time. It was hilarious. He also received $5 from a guy named me. I gave him advice as well. I advised him to like his teeth more, but then he suddenly informed me that his leg was broken, and he couldn't deliver his newspapers anymore. It was kind of a shame. How are those people going to get their newspapers?
June 4th. Taste good.